I should have attacked him there. Don't explode, please. Come on. Fuck, how about that again? Fuck, he explodes. Hate it when he uses that. Such bullshit. Alright, here's where we get fucked. Aw, oh, come on. Please give us under heal. Heal. He's gonna explode. Run. Heal. Fuck, that was close. When the hell are you meant to hit him? Oh no. Okay. Oh shit. Fuck you, heal. Go up on fire, I can't even see who I am. Run. Nah, I mean we lost it, but fuck. What the fuck is that? I hate that stupid low explosion he does. Fuck. Oh fuck. Where the hell did all these guys come from? Fuck! Fuck! That's it, I just lost all those fucking souls that are in that demon room. They're in the room with a fucking smelter demon. It's like 75,000 in there. What there was. I need to go to a different area. I cannot do this fucking area. Can't do it. Fuck it. Oh, so there is a summon you can get. I thought a good amount of times you fucking guys with those stupid firebombs. It says she's been moved to this room here, but I can't find her. I don't really want to waste a lockstone. In the building above the structure where you find the tree. I don't think I've spoken to her once, so I'm just trying to find one of the characters that you gotta speak to. So she can come and help me out with the smelter demon fight. Cause that fight's just kicking my ass. Apparently you gotta speak to her 3 times. Holy shit, it's dark here, what the f- why is it so dark? I literally can't see anything. See if that helps. I so want to it right now, I just don't even care about blocking.